let her where she is.
You got it.
Hey.
Hey, Andy gonna be okay?
Well, lucky for him, yours truly has a bit of field medicine training. Can thank my old man for that. Gonna ride with MJ, do my best to keep him comfortable.
Well, y'all better haul ass. Only a matter of time before Slim and his boy sniff this place out.
Let's roll, Roxy.
Shit. The folder. Can you grab it from the house?
Sure thing. I'll meet you back at LeBeau's with it.
Watch your ass, Mr. Clay. Cause I won't be there to watch it fold.
Crack-ass friends decided to bust out the Halloween costumes, eh, Slim?
Didn't I tell y'all this one was special? Your people split, boy. Sure, they might have gotten a few witnesses out of St. Clair. But this is what's really important. Without it, it's just gonna be the word of some goddamn niggas against the word of a God-fearing white man. After it's all said and done, hell, I'll probably get elected governor.
Glad to see you haven't lost your ambition. You know what the problem with you people is? You still think you can win. But you got something to win. But it ain't never gonna come to pass. Once a filthy nigga, always a filthy nigga. Go on. Have your fun.
Go still, motherfucker.
Don't worry about me, baby. I got the high ground. You get Slim.
we saw that fire when we were driving out.
Change begins.
Besides, you gotta figure, being a white, racist cop's gonna make you real popular on the cell block.
Nah, I know people. I know powerful people. I ain't going nowhere.
We should get it on up back to my dad's place. He's gonna be happy to hear that clip. Little boys are coming up on us.
Yeah.
Slim back to my dad, please.
Hey, what about Roxy?
Be a hell of a lot better when we get Slim Bowman under lock and key. He can real good, Lincoln Clay.
What do you want, Slim?
I'm gonna take it from here. Go and check in with my dad. He needs to know what's going on.
Son, sooner or later, you're gonna have to learn how to duck. Beaumont,
he's still breathing. His ass is out in the garage.
Roxy handled herself all right?
Yeah, she was better than all right. That girl is bad, Laveau.
Well, you did your part. So you gonna stick around? We could use your help. Just saying. You always got a place with us, Lincoln.
It was nice seeing you again, Laveau.
Sooner or later, you're gonna have to live your life again. Don't forget that.
Come in.
Hey, and now, just wanted to say goodbye. You okay?
Yeah. So? Actually, no. I ain't okay. Part of me wonders if any of this gon' even matter. We take out that motherfucker Slim, and all I see is pain, ugliness in the world.
Someone once told me, if all you look for in the world is evil, it's all you're ever gonna see. Truth is, Roxy Laveau, you are one of the brightest lights I have ever known. Don't let the world take that away from you.
Dance, don't go to
I don't really.
Come on to me.
Okay. Maybe just one.
So, if I'm so bright, then what are you?
I'm not sure I can answer that.
You sell yourself too short. You do. You think all you got is blue false. But there'd be a light inside you too, Lincoln Clay.
How you know that?
Well, because you're here dancing with me.
When you hear a call,
Roxy,
to follow your heart,
yeah.
You follow your heart, I know.
Sergeant, have I got a business opportunity for you?
Didn't waste any time, did you?
Went and grabbed what Slim's asshole brigade didn't burn? Still trying to get things up and running again. Already got vultures at the farm trying to pick over my old operation.
You need the help?
Maybe I'll take you up on that offer to partner up. If you're interested, we can build something here, man.
I can think of tougher hustles. Fuck, MJ. Let's get Nubo Doha.
See if you can find some of that ditch weed. It'll get us on our way to a first crop. All we have is a little baby reefer right now. Give it some time.
keeping it locked down, Laveau.
Sinclair, you think you deal with one thing? You did a good job with Slim. The feds have him, but he's doing his damnedest to change that.
But all that evidence?
It's a start. But more folks in Sinclair need to speak up. And they can't if the sheriff's department and whoever else is terrorizing them.
Where can I start?
I can point you to some concerned citizens in Sinclair.
Let me see what I can do to help.
Thank you. Help them and we'll be a step closer to keeping Slim Beaumont behind bars.
I'm in the bayou and I need transportation.
Auto lie. Just getting her warmed up.
Car here for you.
Appreciate it.
Welcome back to Native Sun, dear listener. You know, it's been 4 weeks since the Reds tanks rolled through from. The Soviet so-called Union has continued to keep its stranglehold on Eastern Europe. And I'll tell you, it's... From what I'm reading, these Czechs aren't making it easy for those Russians. In fact, the men and women of Czechoslovakia are pushing back against their invaders without using an ounce of force. No guns, no violence. They're just outsmarting the Reds and letting them chase their own tails. How can you look at this revolution and not want to do something? How can you see this revolution and think that Trotskyists and the Leninists are nothing more than schoolyard bullies trying to topple over and put your mind with? How can the Johnson administration not see this? I've been hearing folks worry that, we don't want another Vietnam. Right? And what the Reds hear when we send a strongly worded message about their invasion of another country is that we just don't want to fight. Now, dear listen, I want you to see the kind of country we're sliding into. We're showing the rest of the world. Imagine opening up a paper, London or Paris, and seeing that your friends in the United States wouldn't be sending armed forces to aid the Czechs. But in the last decade alone, the same country hasn't been shy about sticking the National Guard against its own people over Little Rock. None of us forgotten that, have we?
You Remus?
Christian Remus, Esquire. And you're Laveau's acquaintance. Remind the mess. I understand you can help me get my Blanche back.
Blanche, your woman? What's Slim want with her?
Well, you see, I've had occasion to perform legal services for Sheriff Beaumont, along with some not-so-legal services.
Now, Slim's afraid you'll talk, but he doesn't want you dead.
Which is why his thugs kidnapped my Blanche. See, they're keeping her over in the scrapyard, the one that got blown up?
I know it.
Save her. Save her, and I'll sing like a proverbial canary.
Resupply.
I'll head your way now.
See anything you need? Let me see what you got. I'll be... This is done. You know how to find it.
Keep your voice down. Slim's people are sorry. The man looked out for us, we look out for his deputies.
Slim ain't been around, in case you haven't noticed. What you...
Nigga passing through. Fuckers gonna think they got a free pass. Nah, you know what this is, Slim being in lockup? This here's an opportunity. For us to step up. If Sinclair's finest can't take care of business, who are folks gonna turn to? The Southern Union?
Who?
We ain't got time for who, what, when. Go out the back way. Christian's waiting for you at his place.
Get those assholes. All right.